Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, Legend of Heroes. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Gonna have some battles. They're gonna be tough because Giles just left, but we had to head, well, west and then south across a bridge. We're still chasing down Drax, and I think that's where they have gone. So it's gonna stink without Drax. I mean, Drax. Giles. Sorry, Giles! That was Flame 2 going against him. Takes off 100. Right. Well, that was good. Okay, so we're heading around this mountain range and then got to the edge of it already. It's still alive, my god. Just wonder if he can total one. One shot one. Not really. Yeah, that was a... Okay. Two down, two to go. He's out. Logan's sleeping. Well, wake up. Because the battle's over. I got a secret eye. Alright, so magic points. Technically, Logan has the most right now. Back in the old days when we only had three save slots. Save slots, right? Sounded wrong. Sounded like I was saying save slots. I know I didn't say that. Crawbeak snaps. Well, the Crawbeak is already gone. So let's try to finish off this one. Stinger one. Alright. Might as well kill it. Well, I'll kill one of them. Yeah, strategically we're not doing very good. Let me get some levels. See, now that there's only three in our party, we might gain levels a little faster. In fact, I know we will gain levels a little faster. I just hope we make it there, actually. I'm gonna try not to save as much, but I want to make it there. Alright, so I'm going to go around this and all the way south. And then we're passing by this stuff. I don't think we're going there yet. Mad attack. Now we're across the bridge. Now stuff starts getting real. Really did 28 points of damage on that. How about a flame 3? Nice. Ethan, what can you do? Maybe they're susceptible to flame. Let's try flame 2, because it's the best he has. Okay. One hit point? I hate when they have one hit point and they can attack us. Kill the thing. Kind of a waste, but he doesn't have a lot of hit points. I hate to do it every time. I think we're kind of... sort of almost there? I think we're halfway there. And yes, I'm looking at an overland map. I know someone mentioned Fort Muir, so that's where we have to go. I know it's kind of cheating. I mean, a blind let's play, but I'm looking at a map of the world, but... it kind of is mostly still blind anyway, because... I don't know what happens at these places. I just know they say we have to go here and I look on a map and I see, oh, it's over there. That's all. Actually, technically Marcus has the most magic right now, so... Alright, so now we want to go as far east as we can. Oh, the imps. I hate them so much. At least I just saved. Useless. All right. All right, we have to just attack them. Oh, they cure them. They cure themselves continuously. Psycho? Oh, it takes away. He's sleeping now. Damn it. Now we just die because we're all sleeping. I should just try to run from these things. Does this say? Oh, the imps wonders what to do. Are they out of mana? I mean, you figure they'd also whack us with one of those, you know, staves. It shrieked wildly. Oh, Ethan is shrieking wildly. The enemy wins! Damn you all to hell! I don't want to restart the battle. I want to load my save. That sounded rude. Any more imps? I'm running. Let me in. Excellent. We made it. Can we even run with people asleep? That wouldn't really make sense, would it? I know... I don't know if this would work. No, offensive magic doesn't seem to work. Not enough. Oh, I'm on Ethan, not Logan. Ethan's getting weak. I No effect on Venom. There's gotta be a strategy for these things. Other than just running like hell. Yeah, this stinks. So once I get into town, they attack. I got man attacks. Were they casting power? I'm on Logan, who doesn't have that much. Okay, we're almost there. It's just then we have to fight imps. Summon Ethan. Well, Marcus has more magic points. Okay, now we're closer to the city. Armor troll and imp. Is it imp squad? I don't think so. Does it gonna heal the trolls? Or just heal itself? This is no good. Don't heal it! I almost killed the thing so many times. Thank you. Oh boy. I hate this. I hate this. I wish it would ask you if you wanted to load. Okay, so we're over here, and I want to... Okay, the man attacks I can deal with. I think. Flame 2. And then Ethan... Wait. Flame 2. And then we can one-shot this one with the Flame 3. Oh, almost. Well, there you go. And we're fine. So, since we keep getting killed, I am gonna saving after every battle. Sorry, guys. Ugh. Okay. I hope we're, some of us are about to level up soon. He tells us. Oh, it does. That's the experience left to go. 50 for Marcus. The other two have quite a while to go now. Quite a while! So I am... Okay, I'm on the bottom of the screen, which I didn't realize. How do we get past all these guys? Are you vulnerable to shock? 44. Seems like it. What does this do? Loses. We need something that, like, stops us from being able to go to sleep. And to stop this from happening. Like, I can't even go. And they're wondering what to do. The player here is wondering what to do. So we made it to this place. And then they just die. Restart battle. Okay, run. Okay, run. I'm between all of them. Alright, well now they're all sleeping, so I can't run anywhere. Uh-huh. Now, I guess there's a chance for them to wake up sometimes. I've seen it happen before, but they don't wake up anymore. Nope, it just ends up like this. Plus, before there was four of us. Okay, so if I go run and then immediately head down... Anything we can use here? I mean, shock did something. Heal to full. What does guard do? I forget what it does. Does it improve the defense? It doesn't stop you from falling asleep. I'm just trying different things. And I'm trying to, like, get out to, like, load. Because I know the how this is going to end up, and it won't let me. There's got to be some kind of strategy for them. I mean, just something we can take to keep us from falling asleep, or to wake somebody up. I think the salt does, but... I have the manual, but I have to quit out of the game to look at it. I found out what salt did, and then now I forgot. But I think I actually wrote it down somewhere. Because it took some doing, but I came across the manual for the game. You get to hear this song mocking me. Let's see what we got here. All different post-its. Oh, I've... Warp Quill teleports to towns. Telelens sees monsters. Mage Fruit heals all. I didn't write down salt. Forgot about it. It just heals one. So which one went? Imp 1? Imp 2? Kill it. Imp 1 cast. So flame is ineffectual completely. Useless. Which is great because that's the strongest spell we have. All right, I will be back shortly. I was trying to find some kind of strategy, but there really is no strategy that I can see other than just taking down one and hoping they don't put you to sleep. It's really terrible. So we're all going to attack Imp 1. We might actually have it. Okay, we got rid of one. That's all we have to do? Why is it working now? Oh, I can't save! Okay. We need a wake-up spell. Oh! Ethan woke up. No! I wanted... Hit it! Gain a level. Okay. Can I just save the game after this? It looks like we got two more, like, to fight. And I don't want to have to do it all over again. So Marcus. He's really our spellcaster. Nope. Alright, the other one's right above us to the north. So if we can just... Don't not hit it. You have to hit it. How? No! Okay, one down. We're all asleep again? Wait. See, I'm afraid if we heal ourselves from the poison, they'll put us to sleep. God damn. Pardon my language, but I defeated two groups, leveled up, and now we're, well, I can fight the battle over, right? I hate these things so much. Why are these things not renowned for in JRPGs? I guess because the game isn't that popular. So what if I run? Okay, wait. Okay. I did it. Now I can save. Go back and hopefully the other two groups did not like replenish, but even if they did, we're saving our level. This is hell. Okay, there's just two. Hit the thing. So they're all sleeping and poisoned. We were just lucky for those first two battles, or just unlucky now or something? It's maddening just sitting here and you can't, like, interrupt this. You just have to watch it happen. Could have been all different if whoever swung that first blow, like, completely missed, and I think that's what screwed everything up. Once we get rid of, I mean, there's three of us. Once we get rid of one of the imps, it gets so much easier. Okay, so Logan. Actually hit it. Thank you. And now Ethan, please finish it off. Yay! So we only have one actually attacking us because the other one is busy healing itself. Number two here. Too bad we can't. There's nobody who can one-shot it. Yes. I was moving south to get away. Yay. I hate these so much. If we had Shock 3, I could probably, like, one-shot these guys. One left! Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Hit it! The imps are driven off, and Fort Muir is saved. That's what's going on, huh? 500 gold. Oh, Ethan levels up. Hooray! I didn't even think Ethan was that close to leveling up. Okay, that must have been a lot of experience. But he had like a few hundred points to go still. Oh, and look, Logan, 10 points. Okay, so Ethan, I want to get his strength up, but still have him good enough, I guess, in strength and intelligence, I hope. Because he seems like a hybrid kind of character. He's got a good amount of magic points and attacking as well. Okay, before anything else happens. Don't load. Save. Phew. Not that we want to get more trouble, just looking around. that's gonna run us off the screen. And so is that, okay. Sentry says, you guys finished off all them imps? Dang, that's great. Well, dang damn it. Hold on, I'll unbar the gate. Hooray. Hey, Ernst, these guys sent the imps packing. Dang. Are you guys from the south or something? Those swine have been hounding us for days. Came out of nowhere. I guess this is Ernst. Yeah, it is. We owe you guys. You're welcome at Fort Muir anytime. Does he even say anything else, this guy? Oh, he says you're welcome. The patrol guy says, you must be the ones who did in the imps. Glad to meet you. Likewise, I'm just glad we survived there. Sir Cameron says, I say, a good thing for us that you came along. Those imps had our backs to the wall. No one could face their sleep powers. Tell me about it. Seeker, it's been a nightmare. Oh, is that like an oath? I thought he was calling a seeker. But the fort's safe for now. I know how tiring battles are. You can rest here anytime. Oh, and we immediately do so. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay, we're full, so I'm going to save again. Look around. These signs, you figured they would say something, but they never do. The shop is empty. See that. Hi. It's weird. Have you been over west to Grimwolf Town? Can't say I have. It's the only place around that hasn't been besieged by imps. Sounds like my kind of place. Brother John says, you really gave those imps a hard day's night. Goody. Okay. Beatles fan? And what's with the goody? This is another empty shop, or is it the same one? Oh, who's this? Daniel says, hi! You're the new champions everyone is talking about. My name's Daniel. I grew up near Grimwolf. I have to ask you a question. Have you ever heard of the magic calm? It's a mighty spell. Logan says, yes, we fought a heartless dog who knew that spell. Wow. I've been all over trying to find that calm magic. I just returned from Norland. This dragon priestess there gave me a great tip. Norland. She said to check out Wind Tower, just north of here. That spell's in Windguard. That's that place that we walked past when we were, like, walking south here, before we crossed the bridge. You could see it to the east. Are we going to go through all this again? Check out Wind Tower, the spells in Windguard. Okay. Have you seen the ship that sails to Port Norse? She's late returning from the passage across to Norland. I wonder, could Port Norse be under a monster attack too? I don't know. But I'm pulling your string and you're not saying anything new. I guess that's where we take the ship, whenever a ship would be available. There's more, right? No, huh? Alright. It's a pretty small town, and all the shops are closed. Yeah. So you had a button to, like, you know, just quit out of the whole conversation. I'm trying to leave. Thank you. All right, so next we're going north, yeah, to Grey Wolf, I believe, or Wind Tower, or both. I think they're both over there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.